Hi guys, it's Sonia. I'm gonna do my most worn tag. I wasn't really tagged, but I think it's a really fun tag to do, so I'm gonna do it. Number one is favorite lip. It's most worn lipstick. Sorry. My most worn would be this. It's not really a lipstick. It's all gloss. Not really gloss. It's a base. It's from Mies Watteau. It's called La Base. It's number one. And this I wear under my Crème de Nude, my absolute favorite lipstick. It's not as matte as Myth. It's a cream sheen. So yeah, it's a bit shiny. I really like these two. My number two is most worn earrings, and these are my most worn earrings. They're just diamond studs that my parents bought me. Number three, favorite dress or top. This dress I can wear whenever I don't feel like going out and buying anything, and I have to go out like to a nice place. I'll wear it. This dress. Yeah, it's from Marciano. It's a cute dress. It's like whatever. It's a little black dress. And number four is most worn nail polish. Sorry, I have two. I can't choose only one. And my two favorite or most worn would be Fiji, which is like, to me, I find it's like laundry pink from YSL lipstick, but for nails. So I really, really, really like this one. And this one is called Short Shorts. And you can't really see the color on this, but it's like highlighter pink. It's like so bright, and I love this on my toes in the summer. Yeah, I really like those. Number five is most worn shoes. And because of where I live, it's really cold and there's snow, and I don't really get to wear shoes that often, so my most worn would definitely have to be boots. And these are my most worn boots. Yeah, they're leather. They're camel colored leather. And the heel's not too high, so they're really, really comfortable. I can wear these all day. They're from Steve Madden. And number six is most worn hair product. My most worn hair products are these two. This is called Fast Food, and it's a leave-in conditioner. It's from AG. And I mix this with my Moroccan oil. Right after I wash my hair, I towel dry my hair. And I'll take a bit of this, I'll put it in my hand, and I'll take a bit of oil, and I'll put it in, and I'll mix it together, and I'll concentrate it really on my ends, because my ends are dry, because I dye my hair, and yeah, it gets dry. And this really repairs it, like it really makes it manageable and soft, and yeah, I really like those products. Okay, number seven would be my most worn perfume. My most worn perfume would probably be this one. It's called Just Cavalli. It's from Roberto Cavalli. And it smells really good. I don't know, I really like this smell. I wear it mostly to school. But I mean, I go to school like almost all year. So yeah, I really wear this a lot. And my last question would be handbag. My most worn handbag would be this one over here. It's silver, and there's like little like stones on it. I find it cute. It's from Browns. I bought it at Browns. So, yeah, that's about it. Okay, bye guys.